once you get to middle school and continued into high school. We have some students that are brand new, and we have some students that have been playing our instruments since fifth grade, just like some of you. It's never too late to jump in, which is why we wanted to show you what you can be a part of, because sometimes if you don't know, you don't know. So we have the orchestra over here. Orchestra waves at heaven. That's all the streaming instruments. We have the choir over here. They sing stuff. We have the band over here. So things that you can do in middle school that are awesome. Number one, when you get to sixth grade, you can either have band every day or you have band every other day, which is pretty great, and you don't need to miss any of your classes for it. You don't need to pay for it. You just do it. Okay? Or you go to orchestra class, or you go to choir class. Okay? And then once you get to high school, you have band, orchestra, choir every single day, and you get so awesome at your instrument so quickly. We want to show you what you can do with it. Sound good?
Yes.
Okay, so without further ado, this is Mr. Kell. Say hi, Mr. Kell.
Oh,
Thank you.